After a cozy Comic-Con weekend, it looks like KJ Apa is off the market. We have a new couple alert for you guys today. It looks like KJ Apa and Britt Robertson may be the latest celebs to couple up this summer. KJ and Britt were spotted at Entertainment Weekly's Comic-Con party cuddling and apparently kissing throughout the night. So I mean, if you kiss in public at a party thrown by the press, you're basically declaring that you're a couple, right? KJ is notoriously mysterious when it comes to relationships. Last year he told 17 magazine, "The thing is, I don't think it matters whether you're looking for a relationship or not. It's not for us to decide when we meet the love of our lives." Well, if it turns out Britt is the one, the universe provided them with quite an adorable love story. KJ and Britt met a few years ago when they starred in A Dog's Purpose together, and they've been reunited recently to star as love interests in the upcoming film I Still Believe. So fans will literally get to see their romantic chemistry on screen. Well guys, that's all the news I have to share with you. Are you excited about this new romance? And do you have any ideas for ship names? Because we tried, but K-Britt was the best we came up with, and I feel like there's gotta be something better out there. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe. As always, I'm your host, Fiona Zaring. You can follow me on socials at Fiona Zaring, and I'll see you guys next time.